With just one day left until Christmas, shoppers around the world are gearing up to buy heavily discounted last-minute gifts. The global financial crisis and credit crunch are forcing retailers to slash prices and extend store hours to attract customers. Li Xiang takes a look.
U.S. retailers are facing what could be the worst holiday shopping season in nearly 40 years, as a recession, tighter credit, and rising unemployment squeeze household budgets. Retailers across the country are cutting prices and extending store hours to try and lure shoppers and salvage holiday sales. At a Best Buy electronics store in New York City, many are braving freezing weather to take advantage of the sales and buying items for themselves.
Sale prices, and I needed one, so. But, you know, I took advantage of a sale price.
Meanwhile, analysts believe prices are probably the lowest that they've been in a long time.
If you're a consumer right now with a little bit of disposable income, you are actually in the driver's seat because the prices are never going to be better.
The situation in the UK is similar to the United States. Stores there launched their traditional Boxing Day sales early this year. Retailers slashed their prices by 50%, even 75% in the last days before Christmas. Many stores reported a surge in sales at the weekend, as people ventured outside and into malls to snap up bargains.
There were never this many sales this quickly before Christmas. It was always Stephen's Day, Boxing Day and after, never before. So we've made a huge saving as well. So, been good.
Shop owners say many consumers waited until the last minute to make their purchases, and that they bought much more carefully.
It will need an exceptional this week to catch up with some of the money at the beginning of December that's lost. So it has been a tougher Christmas, absolutely. It's been a tougher Christmas.
In France, the holiday season will be critical for the country's famous champagne industry, which makes 40% of its annual sales in the last quarter of the year. The beverage has long been a potent symbol of French luxury and style. Some believe champagne will never go out of fashion, despite the current global economic malaise.
Par rapport à la crise financière, il y aura peut-être moins de...
Concerning the financial crisis, maybe fewer stockbrokers will go out and spend 2,000 euros for a bottle just to drink after work. Nonetheless, people will continue to meet and celebrate births and marriages, and champagne will always be a part of those celebrations.
Strong demand in both traditional and emerging champagne markets produced a record year in 2007. But the strong euro and financial crisis has caused sales to slip almost 5% this year. Lisa, CCTV.